How's she look, Augie?
Fine. Real fine. Of course, it's kind of hard to tell from here. Ooh.
Try his back in your head.
Ow! Ow!
It's my sister!
How's your wife, Frank?
College girl. Yeah, your boyfriend's in the next bay.
Oh, shut up. Besides, I had a crush on Trent Murphy when I was like 13. Poor baby, what did he do to you?
Maggie, whatever you're gonna say, just don't.
I'm not gonna give advice where it's not wanted.
Thank you.
But your right rear spring is way too soft, and that's why you were pushing.
Hey, Maggie, don't touch the car.
What do you love most about being the Nextel Cup Series champion?
The inspiration it gives kids like JJ, Becky, and Ellen.
Get off of me!
Lets them know that it's okay to drink. Excuse me. Garages aren't for playing around. They're for serious racers. Suppose you hit one of these kids.
Oh my gosh, I'm really sorry. I didn't...
Maggie Payton? I remember you hanging out in the pits when your dad was still racing. You're all grown up now. Too bad about Ray Jr. I mean, he's a heck of a nice guy, but I guess the racing gene must have skipped a generation.
No, that's not true.
My crew's got a nickname for him. What is it again, Crash?
In the Way Ray.
That's harsh.
Hey, Trip, you want to insult me? That's fine. Why don't you do it to my face, huh?
Hey, Ray, we can all use a little constructive criticism.
Hey!
Hey, Skip, how you doing? Trip, sorry. Hey, we got that big speedway race in about 3.5 weeks, so, you know, why don't you take the circus down the road? We'll just settle our differences there, okay?
Whatever you say, Mr. Payton. You know I've got nothing but respect for you.
Well, thank you.
I just feel bad that you've got to watch your family's dynasty go down in flames. Come on, kids, let me show you my rig.
You are always in the way, so...
Come on, what are you doing? You gotta stay focused. Return to stand around. Max, Ray Ray. Let's go.
I thought you said you hadn't been racing in a while. That was unbelievable.
I know, unbelievable. Kevin, come on, we gotta go. We gotta get out of here.
What are you talking about? Get out of here. You're a hero, Max.
No,
look
Kevin,
at this.
I was racing. If my dad finds out I was racing, he'll kill me. So we gotta go.
Good point. All right.
You rock! What's your name?
Max. His name's Max. That's with 2 X's. And I'm off the road with Trent Murphy anytime, anywhere.
It's a trip. What do you say?
Stay back.
Come on, Trip.
Get that camera out of my face.
Did you see the way I came off that guardrail? See, the thing is, I feel like he's pushing. We need to put a little more wedge under the front and lower pressure, and then we need to check him for toe, because if we
Maggie,
don't... What?
You ready?
I'm terrified.
I know, but panic's good. It's good. It sets in when there's nothing left to do but race.
Kevin, I'm really gonna miss you when I go.
You know, I was actually thinking, what if you don't go?
I don't believe it.
What?
We can't stay here.
Why not?
Look, on the drums. Look, on the drums.
It's so bright. I didn't know Ray was in a band.
Yeah, neither did I. We gotta go.
Whoa, Maggie, what are you doing here?
That's funny. What am I doing here? What are you doing here? If Dad finds out about this, I'll have a corner.
Whoa, Dad doesn't have to find out about this.
No. You have a race coming up in a week, okay? Dad's gonna freak.
How do you think Dad's gonna feel about you going out with Kevin? No offense, Kevin, but my dad's never liked you.
We're just friends. We're not dating.
Well, you'll be going out if I tell Dad my version.
You wouldn't.
I so would. Swear.
That's really gross.
Spit swear.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
We never saw each other here tonight.
Deal.
Did you guys do requests?
Come on.
Oh, yeah, the bug. Oh, sorry, I'd like to help you, but you're a little late. Crash just took him out for a little spin.
Trip, what did you do with him?
Nervous about qualifying, this relaxes me a bit. Thought you'd be halfway to New York by now.
No, you're gonna be seeing a lot more of me than you thought. Where's Dad?
Walking the infield. Yeah, he's a little tense, so I'd yellow flag any conversations you want to have until after the race.
Okay.
You were great yesterday, Max. I'm sorry you lost. I wish I had half your talent behind the wheel.
Ray. You're a really good driver.
Yeah, in the way, Ray. Really good doesn't win the Nextel Cup.
You know, Dad's never gonna give up on you.
Yeah. Great! Hey, the whole family dynasty is going down in flames, and it's all my fault. No pressure. Yeah, I never even wanted to race. I wanted to play music.
You should tell him.
Dad? After the way he looked at you yesterday? I don't think so.
Well, good luck out there. I'm gonna be pulling for you.
Thanks.
Thank you. Maggie Payton.
Whoa. Hey, Rusty.
How are you?
Hey. Hey, Ray Sr. told me you just finished college. Congratulations, man. You really made him proud.
Thanks. Good luck today.
Thanks.
Good luck to you, too.
Nice to...
I can't believe we're doing this. My dad's gonna kill me.
Yeah, well, we're not doing anything unless we get NASCAR's okay to race Herbie. Come on.
We got a precedent wrapped around a loophole. Herbie's in.
Yes! Nice!
You gonna race?
Yes! I like it.